If you've paid a parking ticket or feel there's a parking shortage in Austin, then this will surprise you. We've uncovered that 100,000 parking citations have not been paid, equaling more than $7 million. That's why we're asking these questions. Why is the number so high? What is the city doing to get that money? And what happens if you don't pay your parking ticket? We're searching for answers. Watch our KXAN investigation Tuesday at 10 on KXAN News.